Hey, what's up guys? In this video I'll show you how to add the Duolingo widget on iPhone. So what you want to do is not hold the Duolingo app but hold the blank screen until everything is going to shake. Then just go to widgets, search for Duolingo, click on that and then just tap on the widget that you like and then it goes to the screen. Then you can just click on done and it's ready. If you got some value out of this video, make sure to give it a like, also subscribe, and thank you for watching.